Leicester City's Riyad Mahrez earns precious win at Hull in game of two Reds. For the majority of the season, Nigel Pearson has watched Leicester lose in spirited fashion. Deserving more but often emerging with nothing, this win, therefore, will have pleased him no end. Prevailing after weathering a late Hull storm, producing a gritty performance in the face of late pressure to provide a first win in 14 following. Riyad Mahrez's superb first-half strike. All the more sweet for Pearson given that it was against his former club. Returning to the KC Stadium and clawing the Tigers deeper into the relegation scrap. Steve Bruce's side now sits 17th in the Premier League table after this defeat. Failing to break down Leicester with both sides reduced to 10 men in the closing stages following red cards to Paul Konchesky and Stephen Quinn. Leicester remained bottom, but the significance of this victory cannot be underestimated. Pearson's side had not won since beating Manchester United in September, enduring a terrible run since then that has provided 11 defeats. How they needed a piece of quality here, and it was Mahrez who delivered. The Algerian scoring shortly after the half hour. Bruce had described this game as bigger than the FA Cup final, but his side failed to stir themselves sufficiently during an insipid first-half display that only sparked to life once Mahrez struck to break the deadlock. Pearson made two changes from the defeat to Tottenham, Esteban Cambiaso and Matty James starting in midfield, and Ben Hammer had to be alert during a first-half in which Hull tested the goalkeeper from range. So Nalico's curled effort was comfortably saved by Hammer in the 6th minute, while strikes from Robbie Brady and Gaston Ramirez were also claimed with relative ease.